exposed a lot of things, but one of the things it exposed was just how lousy the reporting, how flimsy and stupid and dishonest the reporting by a lot of our supposedly impressive news outlets has been. They want to pretend it didn't happen, but it did happen, and we're going to bring you the details on what we know about how it happened. Also, there's breaking...